Do you speak English?
Yes.
Could you?
Yes, sir.
Look, I have a little problem.
I need to know the number. What number, please?
Operation Desert Storm.
I'm sorry. I need to know the number.
The big army in the desert. Come on, it's an emergency.
Sorry, sir. You'll have to give me more specifics.
Fuck, maybe. Come on. Honey, it's me.
Troy? Oh, my God. Oh, baby, I was hoping it was you.
It's me, honey.
Oh, God, the baby's crying.
How's she doing?
She hasn't been sleeping too good, and my mom had to go back to work, so I'm real tired, baby.
Oh, I wish I was there to help, Clooney Bird.
Oh, Clooney Bird, when are you coming
home? Well, I'm working on that right now, baby.
Well, I saw an ad for a computer job. You want me to call and set up an interview?
Listen, honey.
What date are you coming home?
Well, I told you, they haven't given us an exact date yet.
Baby, if I had an exact date, I could call and set up this
interview. Debbie, listen to me, please.
What's happening? What was that?
The wall just exploded.
I thought the war was over, honey.
Well, it isn't, babe. Could you do me a favor and call the reserve center?
What do you want me to do?
Tell the duty NCO I'm stuck in a bunker near 223 North outside Karbala, okay?
223 North
outside Karbala. You're okay, right? Everything's okay.
I don't want you to worry, baby. I tried to do something for the family and... I just want you to know.
Know what?
That I love you, okay?
Tell me what's going on.
Just tell Crystal.
Troy?
Tell Crystal I'm a rich man, and if things work out, she'll be taken care of, okay?
Please.
Gotta go, Clooney Bird. I love you.